my first time ever doing a video in real life. So I never done a video before. So this is gonna be my first one ever. And yeah, today I'm gonna be showcasing of how to make a Nether portal go to the Nether and how to get beacons. And oh, look, there's a little village. Yeah, I'm gonna just use the empty space of the village for now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get this beacon, which is right here. And you're gonna collect the beacon. You need either a selection of a block of gold. Show you what a village is gonna do too, even though I forgot to mention mention that. I didn't even mention that, but I'm just going to do it because it would be nice if you guys didn't know. Wow, this is like a village. I never saw a village like this. So yeah, this is what a village looks like. Complete different village, but okay.